Mike Ruba.
This is apparently our intro. Hello.
All right. Well, I'm going to let the... I am scared. I'm going to let this first part go through first, and then I'll talk to the nice people, though, if you want me to.
He's scared.
Capcom. It can't be that scary. It's Capcom.
That's true. It's a good way to think about it.
Simply gone. It's Pac-Man, but we chopped him in half. Re-engine. The old engine was shit.
Yes.
There's going to be a lot of nervous talking in this video, guys. I apologize in advance. We're playing Resident Evil 7 on its debut, so
yeah, there's zero
warning about what's going to happen here. And I'm terrified, because if you guys have seen any video ever, even non-horror games, you've seen me jump for no reason. So, if there's suddenly only one host for this game, it's because I passed out. And I'm not even the one playing. It's an all-Isaac playthrough of Resident Evil 7.
What? What is this?
Renet settings, can you not read? Oh, Resident Evil. Oh, I shouldn't have said that out loud.
Options.
So in case anyone was curious, the RE stands for Resident Evil.
Blood on screen, sorry, normal. Everyone. We should have done this before.
Blood on screen, excessive.
I was hoping there'd be like an easy or hard, but it doesn't look to be.
No one's getting off easy in this game.
Wait. Ow! I found it. Man, I'm making the mic angry.
Daddy's fine. We don't want it quiet, so it's good. Madhouse is That's something, true. By the way. If you pre-ordered the game, which it's too late to give you guys a heads up in advance, Madhouse is something that you get in advance. Like, when you make the pre-order.
Oh, it's so that's like crazy the hard. High difficulty. That's the hard.
Yeah. They literally gave you the bonus of having the hardest difficulty for pre-ordering. So the idea is for like you to just jump on blind your first time and get beat to shit.
Oh, that's pretty cool. That's a cool idea. I like that.
My vote's for normal. Thank you. Bless you. Alright, I'll try to shut up for the intro, but if you guys hear some yipes and stuff, it's me.
That's bright.
Hi.
What's wrong with your face? She's a goblin. That's not because she's not attractive. There's something weird about the engine. That's all I'm saying.
It's the shading. There's a hyphen. Hyphens give me agita.
Oh, yeah. My hands are bloody.
Are we her? We're her, aren't we?
Don't shut that. Oh, yeah, we are her.
Don't shut that. I'm covering one eye. We're her. Not for long, though.
Wasn't this in the...
She was babysitting here?
Wasn't she, like, in the beta? Wasn't this in the trailer or beta?
I think so. But let's not give anything away, because...
Yeah, it was.
Oh, okay. So, we know to stay away. Wouldn't it be neat if we listened? And that was just the end of the game. We were just like, ew, gross. Not going to that house.
Yeah, that's a terrible idea.
For whom? Whom?
Who? Whom?
In the comment section.
That's pretty.
That looks like an old movie. It's really cool. Back from being missing or like back from being dead?
That water looks real.
Wow. It looks...
Is this real?
Is this just a movie clip? Nope. This is actually part of the game. Oh, please don't let something jump out. What am I saying? Something's gonna jump out.
Oh, yeah, dude. It's, Oh,
God save the queen.
It's a Resident Evil game. Although, I'm kind of weirded out because Resident Evil is a third-person, like... Thing about Bob that's like strategy and slow pacing, like movement and like wonky controls.
Well, they said they wanted this one to redefine what it meant, like the games. They
wanted,
like a first person.
Oh no, I'm hot. Let's do it.
Okay.
Sensitivity is a little too high, but I'll get used to it, I'm sure.
Everyone listening at home, be sure to have this as at a reasonable volume. I'm gonna scream. I can't help it, guys. I have a condition called being a bitch. So
check your objective. Find Mia.
Oh, neat. Yo, what if you just go in, you find her, and leave?
That'd be
cool. Could you do that for me?
I'm gonna guess I have to go down there.
I'd just like to point out that she told you to stay away.
She did. Darn.
Dang it. God dang it, Bobby.
Gosh.
You put the chain on the fence again. You see Cousin Jedediah up there?
Nah, not yet. But he's gonna welcome me to the family at some point.
Yeah. As if that hasn't been in every clip for this game so far. No matter what you do, somehow you get welcome to the family.
Yeah, that was weird. That was a weird sound. Okay, oh yeah, we should tell them that.
What's that? Oh, yeah. So, in order to personalize the experience a little more, we're trying some new features with the video. And we went out and got nice studio headphones to put over our own little ears here. So that we hear everything very loud. It's a newspaper, guys. Calm down. We hear everything super loud in our ears, and we've killed all the lights, and we've decided to make this a full-on terrifying experience for ourselves.
Oh, yeah, it's going to be scary. Yeah. I accept her gift of barbed wire. Is it tetanus?
A peach tree. I think she has peaches.
I think the gift is tetanus.
Yo.
What?
I don't know.
There's nothing around.
Don't,
like, flies and shit.
Don't go saying stupid shit like that. You know that's not true.
It's true. There's trees.
It's gonna be a mountain lion or something.
Maybe. I guess. It could be a mountain lion. Hello! Come to join the dev!
Did it force you to stop, or did you just
stop? No, I stopped. I have a working
sense
of survival. Where are we? Like, Louisiana?
Now, how do we survive?
Well, we take the fight to the guy.
Okay.
And
that sounds good to me.
Stop!
Spinning! Have you never played Slenderman?
Alright, okay, so... I'm fine. It's in my ear!
The crows are very loud to us.
I'm sorry for shouting.
And after all the Naruto we watched as kids... Crows mean bad things. And so do razor blades attached to what appear to be a conglomeration of dead horses.
Get out of here. Oh, God damn it. Everything's fine. It's fine.
It's louder for you than it is for me, I think.
It is. It is louder.
Oh, yeah. That's probably... If you don't take that as a hint to leave, I guess we should just go fuck ourselves.
Well, you know, whatever.
All right. Now what I need you to do... is run, Barry. Run.
I cannot do that.
You can't run?
Well, I could, but if I had ran, I would have ran around the corner to that... The Zombo.
The Zombo?
Yeah, the dude.
Where do you see... Oh, you mean the guy. Birds. Dead birds.
Yeah, I'm just gonna step on him. I'm ignoring the fact.
It's probably fine. Alright. You're gonna have to jump.
I'm a crouch. And take this nice... And slowly.
I don't see this going your way.
No, it's fine.
Alright, you're good. Yep, so far so good. I found her purse, though.
Yep.
That's not great.
She's fine.
Yo, tip it over. Dump out all the tampons.
Tampons.
Check your inventory. Don't check your inventory.
She's fine.
You're probably not. Actually, I think she looks familiar.
I found her. Can I go home?
Is she dead and on fire? Or was she on
fire? I'm going to assume she's dead and also on fire. And
you're going to have to go in the house, aren't you?
Well, that's the whole point of the game.
I know, but it's just occurring to me that I am not in my element.
I am in my element.
I, however, am not.
Oh, no, I'm not either. I'm terrified. I'm good, though.
Oh, there's no... Do you have a flashlight?
Konnichiwa.
You...
Oh, I'm done.
Oh, God. You do. You have a flashlight.
Okay. Everything's fine.
Okay.
Everything's chill.
I can't even cover my ears because we're wearing headsets. I got the Agita.
Open door.
Oh.
Let's go, bitch.
I'd only open a little. Wait, is this the... Don't...
This is the beta. I ain't scared. I ain't scared. Fuck you. I ain't scared.
I wish you would be. Just a little.
Nope. I'm opening this. Look how not scared I am. Gross.
That's gross, but I don't give a shit because it's not scary. I agree.
I ain't scared no ghosts.
Why, though?
That's ominous. I'll take it.
She's going to be wherever that was, isn't she? Or is that Mia?
I can't use that yet. Whatever. Bro, I ain't...
Stop!
I ain't scared.
Oh, good.
I stopped
That's sanitary.
I stopped the gross. I found dinner.
It's a trash burn. Thank you, Danny DeVito, for breaking this moment's tension.
I'm not... yum. I don't think this house passes the, like, hellfire, like, code.
I'm just impressed at, like, the nerves of steel that this gentleman that you are has. He's a being made of sheer power. Because I definitely would have booked it out of this house.
Ash.
Ash to ash and dust to dust.
I'm gonna go upstairs.
Please don't go upstairs.
I'm going upstairs because there's some mannequins. That are no longer here in the beta. Interesting.
They were in the beta, though.
Yeah. Oh, that's how you save. Okay.
Well, we're safe for half a second.
I don't know how long this video's been, but it feels like a lifetime.
I know. Time just drags and drags. Did you hear footsteps?
Yeah, it's me.
Oh. Oh, that's your shadow.
Yes.
Oh, God. Flashlight going out?
Yeah. But it's fine.
It's not.
It's fine, Brad. I can't see.
We're just different people, man. Different people headed in different directions.
I'm
breaking up with you.
This house is dark. It's very dark. I would just like the spooky stuff to happen so I can get it out of my system and then, like, carry on with my life. You know what I mean?
But what if we just didn't let the spooky stuff happen? And what if this whole game was just a giant tease and it never actually happened?
That doesn't look good.
Did your light just get dimmer?
Yeah.
That's less than ideal. Yo, what if instead of a virus, this is all just, like, mental conditioning? They just, like, break you and make you become part of the family.
That's what I think the
the premise is.
Yeah. Interesting. So, in the beta...
I know. After you put the VHS in, everything goes to shit.
Yeah, I get knocked the fuck out. Oh, that's the lovely family. Hello?
Oh.
Sir?
Oh, God.
Okay. I'm fine, though. This is good.
I guess this is happening.
We're gonna watch this video, Brad.
I'm so excited. Oh, jeez, good. Good. The cable's out.
Haunted house rehearsal.
I'm gonna grab a drink. Clancy Jarvis! Cole? Inside joke. Oh, you're so fucking funny.
He only works with... Can I pause the game real quick? I just want to pause the game. Alright. I just want to check something, and... You know, we might be playing this from the beginning again real quick. Hi, sorry about that. Ooh, that was loud. Just realized that the game audio wasn't recording.
So, I'm sure we'll have already addressed it in the video. We'll put up a little disclaimer in the beginning.
Oh, I was just figuring this was going to be the same episode.
Oh, okay. I was just thinking that in the beginning, We just put up the thingy.
Nope, it's in the middle.
All right, it's in the middle. Doing it live. And now there's audio in the game, so I guess you guys get to be afraid now, too. I feel a little betrayed that you guys weren't afraid to start with. Kind of a dick move for you not to tell us.
Yeah, actually, that's kind of not cool.
We've been sitting here looking like jabronis for like 15 minutes. And where were you?
Where were you?
All right, everything's fine.
That kind of took me out of the moment, and then I just looked up and remembered what we were doing, and I'm fucking terrified again.
Oh no, I'm good now.
All right, let's go.
This is all in the beta, unfortunately, so, you know, I know what happens.
So y'all have seen this too, I'm guessing. If you're watching this playthrough, you probably enjoyed the game.
Unless you watched
the beta. Unless you're just here for us.
You know, they were avoiding spoilers till the main game came out.
That's true. And either or, if you've chosen us as your way to see it, you guys are awesome.
Don't.
Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Ooh. He was just reminding you that you're a beta.
Him, not me.
Yeah.
I'm just the dude with the camera.
Foul play suspected. The usual.
The usual?
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
In an area this rural, I highly doubt this is the usual. So,
get a shot of this. This will make a great cutaway.
You're Clancy. You're Clancy Jarvis.
I'm Tom Clancy.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and
that looked pretty good. Back in the day.
Not back.
It still wasn't new, but it looked good to me. I'm disgusting.
Bad seat, apparently.
Can we just...
Lucas. Lucas is the bad one.
Shit.
You catch that?
Yeah.
Ghost sighted in Bayou.
Oh, so we are in Louisiana. I was right earlier.
Nice. Good hits. I'm glad you had your shots, too. You weekend sub.
Andre?
Andre has left the building.
He's dead, Jim.
Yeah, let's go find him.
Andre!
Andale. I got you.
Your friend's gonna die in here.
Unfucking believable!
Don't swear.
This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go.
The fuse is still working.
Yo, you should go check upstairs.
I'm gonna nap. I do. I will.
X gonna give it to you.
He's gonna give it to you. X being the weird, creepy.
What the fuck was that?
Kick the door open. If it's 2-on-1, you guys can take him.
That's true. We probably could. I mean, unless he's like a super strong zombie.
Andre? Where the fuck is
go in the room. Go in the room.
Breach.
We already know.
Get the fuck ground.
We already know this man's fate is sealed.
Andre, where are you, man?
And I've come.
Yeah, I don't remember how though.
I know. It's freaking me out, because
I'm just going to watch. I'm just going to see it happen. I'm going to chill.
Oh, you're supposed to look at the painting. You're donezo, man.
I'm going to chill right here.
Look at that painting. It wants you to. Do it. Do it.
Do you think somebody's going to come out of the fucking chimney, or...
Possibly. I mean, maybe. I don't know. There's too many questions, man. Go shut that door.
I don't think I can. I don't want to. I don't think so.
That's true. Don't. I don't know.
What the hell?
Oh, yeah. Do it.
Don't. What'd you just do?
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
I found a thing.
Oh, right.
Oh, and then my character does it, and then I get to the door, and then I get punched the fuck out.
Fuck this show.
Spoilers.
Sorry, guys. I know that if you watch this after not watching the beta, just so, like, you could avoid spoilers. This was the wrong channel. Oh, God. Please.
No, it's fine. This is safe.
Oh, it's not, though.
This is safe, Brad.
I don't feel safe. I feel like if this were us in real life, I'm the guy in front of you with the flashlight that you're just like, be my shield.
Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder.
No.
You first.
Just do what he says. Well, let's just get this part over with. I know. I'm well aware.
Alright, whatever. Fuck you.
Because then he gets stabbed, doesn't he?
Yeah, I get punched in the face. I'm pretty sure. I turn around and just get punched in the face.
What do you see? What is it?
Oh. It's your boy.
Oh, something weird, though. Oh, wait. Nope.
You can just climb back up. What do you see? A whole lot of nope.
Hi. You have a stabby wound.
Oh.
Ow.
Yo, he's fine, though.
He's a zombie.
He's just high. You actually weren't fine.
I think something happened to them, Brad.
The plot twist is that they died. I think we find out at the end.
Yeah, probably. Jesus. That was weird.
Oh, so then you have to do the same thing they did.
Yep. I get to go down.
You get to pull the special thingy and the fire.
Pull. You know, even though we just saw that dude die.
What if you just get Mike Tyson's punch out when you turn around now instead?
Let's go.
Oh, man. We gotta go down to the same thing.
Yeah, fuck it. I ain't scared of no ghosts. Why, I just said this though? Once.
You're just repeating history. This part, for some reason, I guess I can stomach because we already watched you die once. Ah ha! Betrayal.
Ow. Let me guess.
Oh, why do we have to spin? Oh, sweet. Wait, was that there before?
Yeah, that was there before, because remember, this is where the dude died. See the blood?
Yeah. I was just surprised to see an area over here. Oh, it's an exit.
This is new. This was not in the game.
This was not. Oh, please don't go underwater.
I'm not. I'm just casually trotting through some sewage right now. Yeah, at least there's a light.
It's identified some very personal fears.
They're not. What, you think the cannibals are just chilling underneath the water?
I do.
Wait, never mind. That's drips. I thought I was about to eat my own words there for a second.
You truthfully believe they're not somewhere in here?
They're right there.
On the other end?
Yeah, you see their legs? Oh, wait, that's not them. I thought that was them.
Come on. It might be them.
No, it's not them. That's just some furniture. You got me. It's fine, though. Oh, that was the dude.
Oh, that was the first one that got impaled, right?
Yeah.
Oh. We found him.
He's fine.
He's saved.
Hmm.
Oh, God. I hope you're not on that wall.
That would be an awesome twist.
If you were part of the family the whole time.
Oh, my hand looked fucking weird.
Don't open that door.
I have to, Brad. Boop.
Why the...
Boop.
Oh god, I really thought that would be the end of it. Ooh.
Nah, man, the beta is only the beta. The beta is the beta, the beta, the beta, the beta.
This game's making me feel like a beta.
I think that's the point of horror games.
That's fair. You need to know you're not in control.
Shalom?
Eesh. Eesh. I feel like I have to sneeze, but that guy's gonna come back and rush through that door at you. The dead one in the water. Or maybe he was just unfit to be in the family.
No, he was dead from the beginning. That hook is gonna go into me. I'm calling it now.
Don't go up to that fucking gate. Mia.
Oh, hey, look. Oh, that's her.
Oh, no. Oh, God.
Don't come around the corner.
I'm paralyzed with fear.
Why?
I don't know. I need you to talk. Oh, Clancy. God.
Clancy's alive.
Oh, he hasn't been tested
He's
on
Al.
Yet. Travis has been turned. Tamara has been turned. Arthur turned. Harold turned. Where's your girl?
What was her name again?
Mia. She's not on the list. Wait, no. Flip the sheet over backwards.
Oh, that's a good idea.
I knew it.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Mia
hasn't been turned yet.
She's not written down as anything. Oh, God, is she being
She's currently being turned, I'm guessing.
Yeah, you're going to open this, and she's going to jump your bones, and not in the way that you want Mia to jump your bones. Actually, you really don't want Mia to jump your bones. Please do not.
No, it's fine.
Why are you like this?
It's fine. I'm going to save my zombie girlfriend.
Get her with the pliers. Get her with the pliers.
Bite me.
Oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you alright?
You shouldn't be here.
I know.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No.
She told you to stay away.
Did I?
Turn up a little bit.
Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go. We need to go now.
Oh, God.
Daddy's coming. She's referring to him as Daddy.
Daddy's home. Go, Mia.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Yep, it has been.
So,
you can tell by the way she walks that she's a zombie. She's down to duck.
I wonder if it's mentally turned or like a virus.
I think it's a virus. Because, like, every Resident Evil game.
What is it?
Yeah, that's true.
What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first.
Yeah, this will probably work. It'll go over splendidly. You'll just make it out.
We're going to make it out, dude. I don't know what you're talking about.
I know.
What the hose. They put the lotion on the skin.
Maybe they just put transplants of things that have turned
into... Well, it's weird because, like, the virus has been a bunch of different stuff each and every time.
Alien egg sacs.
Oh, yeah, she's trans. She's changing. She's transing.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine.
Oh, God.
Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know.
She's already turned.
We have to...
Tricking you.
Yeah.
She's tricking you.
Yeah, she's definitely tricking me.
Ooh, jeez.
It's fine, though. Because...
Mia.
You know it.
Are you sure you know
it? I know it.
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
They used to bring... That means that you're headed towards their house.
Yeah.
Don't go through the crawl space, Isaac.
I gotta. It's for my girl. Oh, see, I can even look forward still.
What if you just don't? Mia, don't.
She's gonna betray us. It's fine.
Yeah, I know. I'm just gonna stay
there. It's there.
Oh, God.
Yep.
Yep. Oh, she's turning.
Are you gonna...
This is it.
Okay.
Oh, God.
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Mike Tyson's punch out.
It's gonna happen.
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family.
Yep.
You're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Oh, she's trying to fight it.
Yeah.
Back to the wall, Isaac. Back to the wall. Get in the corner.
Nah.
E011. Wheelchair lady. Is that the,
you okay?
The matriarch of the family?
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, alright? I'm gonna have a look around.
I don't like forced camera angles.
I know.
But I get that's the point
they
of the...
take away y'all's rights as a man.
I'm
just
gonna
you
get...
You need to shut that door because Mia's gonna jump you. Oh, what? Not the dolls.
not the dolls.
No, leave me alone!
Oh, God.
Yep, she got grabbed.
I found the door. She was right there. There was another door.
She was
You should have taken this door.
No, that's where they came from, though.
Yeah. Alright, go save Mia.
Yep, going to go save Mia. Everybody hold on. Yeah, I ain't scared no ghosts.
No, why would you be?
I ain't
Check
scared.
Check the drawer for a bat.
Yep. Nothing. Ring, ring, hello?
Banana phone.
Banana phone.
Call 911.
Wait, punch that,
I bet
hopefully.
It'll totally work if you call 911.
Can't hear anything.
Oh, good. Good, great, it's busy. Someone's always on the other line when you need to use the phone.
It's fine. What do you think, windows or hallway?
I'm saying turn the light off.
Guest house.
Oh, neat, I could totally read that. Oh, I'm just being an asshole now, because I'm scared.
That is really loud, Mr. Giant
it's
Car Bus.
Fine, I like that they list the hidden passage on their guest house. It's in case you need to get out of here because we're weird as shit, just take this.
Hello?
Oh, God.
Banana phone.
Don't.
There's nobody in there.
First aid. That's something. I just assume this is a, like, survive or don't kind of game. I didn't think about the possibility of actually getting, like, health.
Hello?
Oh, God.
Beep, beep. Beep, beep.
It was a good try.
Well, I don't know what to do.
Out the window.
Somebody's knocking.
Look up. That wasn't the answer. Maybe that door.
It was all...
Well, fuck, man. I don't know.
I guess I'll just go back, you know? Like, whatever. Hello? Come back. The knocking stopped.
Who's in here?
Konnichiwa.
Was I must? Can you use anything on the
door
to open it?
No, it's still locked.
Do you have anything that would open a locked door?
Oh, maybe. Investigate the sound is what it wants me to do.
Keys, but... I would just keep the bolt cutters out regardless.
I don't think I can use them.
Can you climb up into the ceiling?
I am not Batman. Maybe I'm, like, missing something. So this is actually turning into a, Oh, wait, we should probably call
it... One of those escape games?
Yeah. Whatever, we'll go for like 3 more minutes. We'll just do a 3 minute.
I'm kind of waiting on the one big jump scare so we can all get through it and then we can, you know, call it.
Boop.
Ooh, God.
Going back down, I guess.
Oh, man, that's the worst.
I'm stuck going slow, too, so.
Oh, are you?
Oh!
It's the Grudge.
Yeah. Hi.
Punch her. Oh, whoa, she's strong.
She's strong with the force.
Don't look up down the hallway because it's going to be someone else.
Are you going to stab me?
Wait, that wouldn't be smart.
Oh, shit.
R2, fight it. Fight it.
Die, bitch.
Fight the powers that be.
She got me in the hand.
Ooh, golly. Oh.
Do I run?
Wait.
Ah, fuck you.
You gotta kill her. Here. Kill her. Bring her down!
Get out of here!
Isaac! Come on!
Oh, you fucking bitch.
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out! Leave me alone!
So they become... Yeah. They become hosts to something.
Yeah, maybe they're like parasites, like in 5.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Oh, wait, stop, Mia.
No, that was good.
Ooh, jeez.
Where the fuck are you, Mia?
Do we gotta...
Don't. She'll wake back up. Don't.
I can... Oh, I'll pour some Vaseline on it. It'll be good.
You just dump it, and your dude's just like... He takes a knee.
All right. Yeah, that's about right.
I just fixed that arm.
Ow.
Why?
Did you see the way she got up, though? She got up all loosey-goosey.
Yeah.
Oh, she's gonna stab me.
I would love to.
Fuck you.
Get her.
Stop, bitch. Ow, you got me.
Ooh, jeez.
Yeah, knock her the fuck out. Knock her the fuck out.
Nice.
Oh, she stabbed me again.
I need you to hit her back. Go, yeah, get her in the dome. You're doing great.
Yeah,
stay on top of it. Do it.
Gotcha.
Oh, they made her normal again.
No, I think she kind of turned normal when she died, you know?
Yeah, but I mean, that's sad, because then you just killed Mia.
I'm not sad. That bitch just tried to stab me.
Yo, she might not be dead, though.
I have more.
You don't know how these parasites work.
Yeah, give me back the axe, though. Phone's ringing, I think. I can't tell.
It sounds like the phone's ringing.
Is ringing, yeah.
That's totally not a bait for you to go out there.
It's definitely a bait.
It's probably just a lifetime event. Like, the phone only rings once every, like, Saturday or whatever.
Yeah, it makes sense.
You just hustle out there and you answer it, and then it's Domino's Pizza, and if you answer it, you get free pizza.
Domino's Pizza.
I'm kind of hungry. Do we deliver? Also sponsored by Domino's Pizza.
Do we deliver? Where'd this door come from?
That's the bathroom door. It's shut now.
Who shut the bathroom? I left this open in case I get the runs. And
maybe someone with the runs shut it. She's gonna jump you.
Nah, we're good.
She ain't dead, bro.
She's definitely dead. Hello?
Welcome to the family.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
I went through the attic.
Now.
Why? It's the door that you couldn't open before. But just so you know, Mia's gonna beat the shit out of you when you walk past her.
Yeah, probably.
Just run.
Pick you up the axe, pick little up the axe,
pick up the axe.
Bitch.
Pick up the axe.
Oh, I'm feeling loosey-goosey now, motherfucker. Where you at, bitch? I'll put you down. I'll put you down again. I do it like it's my day job. Oh, you bleeding. Oh, you bleeding, bitch. Come here.
Oh, at least you make it fun for me while I'm so scared.
Swing first.
Mia?
Mia.
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 Mia, come home.
You over here? I'm only gonna stab you a lot.
Daddy needs you, Mia.
Look, I don't want this any more than you want this, but I'm going to kill you.
Wait, we know this from the demo. What's the way out that's through the attic? We know this. We need the fuse.
Yeah, fuse. Well, I'm gonna save. This has been
good.
Fun.
It's, yeah.
This is fun. This is the long first episode.
We made it through the jump scares.
It's like 35 minutes.
Yeah, we might have to break the first episode into two parts. Well, you guys will find out.
I'm gonna save you.
But,
yes, I want to overwrite.
This has been quite the adventure. And I don't think that the game gets nicer from here on out, so...
I'm feeling pretty confident, though, because I got my fucking power axe!
If you find Isaac's overconfidence in his current situation and my sheer fear of every situation ever to be entertaining, then why don't you go ahead and hit that like button. And
like, comment, subscribe.
Yeah.
I yelled that.
And if you don't like what we're doing here, I get it.
Mia! Mia, you bitch!
What? Isaac's coming home and he's had one too many, and we're gonna see what happens next time on Resident Evil 7, Attack of the...
Zombies.
I can only label, because we don't know what's up with her yet, the Attack of the Abusive Boyfriend.
Girlfriend, that... Ooh. She came on to me.
Ooh, I don't know.
Look, I defended myself.
Discuss in the comments section.